Hey guys, what's up? This is Zaza Vlogs, and today we'll be doing my lovely Darren Espanto. He's going to be doing the cover of Despacito with Luis Fonsi, Daddy Yankee, and Justin Bieber. Here we go. Smoky background, eh?
Coming over in my direction. So thankful for that. It's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest
day. His voice is mature.
Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me want to savor every moment slowly, slowly.
That's his house.
You feel me, tell him how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I want to hear. Baby, take it slow so we can dance long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando, voy armando plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal.
I still gotta learn this song. I wanna learn this song. His pronunciation is really nice. Need the shake. It's like a hookah lounge, but it's fun. Yes. That part, I love that part. The Puerto Rico, you gotta say it right, it's so good. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Drops the mic. Hashtag. Hey man, I loved it. That was amazing. Darren, I told you. What did I tell you, man? Everything was coming true. He's the future of pop in Philippines. He's like, he's such a positive influence. He, you know, he's doing his thing at a young age, and he knew he could sing at a young age, and like he's just growing as an artist and as like a performer and a great vocalist, and his voice is different now, he's all grown up, you know. It's amazing. I'm really proud of him. He's come so far in his career, and that was a great cover. Hey, Fourth Impact, and then Darren Espanto. Hey, do like a little, they should do a live collaboration or something. That'd be so cool. But I really enjoyed that performance. I hope you guys did too. If you have any requests from Darren Espanto, let me know, you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.